in Oregon, stuck in the sand. September 9th, 2010. We have to go up. The other choice is to go way down there, and that looks even worse.